Scenes after a day of celebrations for the national football team's return with the World Cup trophy turned ugly in Argentina as fans clashed with police in Buenos Aires. Clashes started after police moved to arrest several fans who had broken into the obelisk monument. Fans hurled stones and glass bottles at police as they counter-attacked with rubber bullets and water cannons. As a result, several fans were arrested.